Yo, G, do you know how to get to the library? Which one? Supposed to meet a whore.
Oh my god.
Where? Which stairs? So wait, big stairs go right?
Good luck at college, guys. Make sure you guys lose your V card in high school. Get some sexual experience in college.
It's all about the kids.
Fucking 6 months since I've been late when my husband left me for that damn blonde 25-year-old whore. God, she doesn't know the difference between her cunt and her mouth. That's probably why he likes her. Now at 5:30 every fucking Monday, I have to deal with NELK. Solutions!
If you have such a problem with them, I mean, we can send them an email, right? Talk to the guidelines, maybe help support them.
Support our creators! Give them a strike! You send them a strike!
Is that really necessary, Karen?
I think the channel's kind of cool.
Get the fuck out!
What?
Get the fuck out while you're at it! You might as well work for TikTok! Ashley, end the strike!
I don't know. I can't.
Ouch! All right, Jim.
Honestly, Karen, I can never do that to the boys.
Guess I'll just have to do it myself. Wonder what those fucking NELK boys are up to now.
No way. Boys, everyone check your rooms and shit. Let's restock the fridge.
Empties. 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 Fucking empties.
Hamburger helper, macaroni, Starbucks.
Where the fuck are the rooms?
Any luck, boys?
Well, I found a six-pack, but I kind of crushed it.
I got nothing.
Cellar's empty, man. I checked.
Yeah, check the entire basement, man. We got nothing.
Fuck, man. Nothing?
Nothing.
Found Modelo's, boys.
Fuck you, Modelo! Fucking idiot. Boys, find some fucking Ronas. Our lives depend on this shit.
Boys, Arizona's fucking lit, man.
Dude, you're going out and you're getting everyone fucking infected?
No, man, let's have my fucking daily Rona. It'll be good. Where's the Ronas, boys?
There's no Ronas left.
We're down to the last 2-4?
We're down to zero.
What do you mean zero, Kyle? Have you checked Drew's stash?
Yes, and we drank the last few and you're safe, too.
There's nothing left. Boys, is there any fucking Ronas in the house?
There's no fucking Ronas!
Fuck!
Alright, fuck this, fuck you guys, every man for themselves!
Fuck! Ah! We are
ah! It's a Rona out here! Come on!
Squeeze it out, buddy!
Oh, the Brit is not working!
Good work, Jay. All right, boys.
Come on, let's go, let's go.
I know they got fucking Ronas. We're gonna get in, get out, but be fucking quiet, boys, all right? We're not going to fucking...
What the fuck, bud?
Fucking idiot.
Jesus.
Fuck, bud. Fucking chessboard for fucking giants. Let's go.
Come on. Shh.
There's Face K and Tico right there.
I got this, boys. I'll take them out.
Dude, we're not trying to fucking go to jail again.
Dude, don't be fucking this in jail.
Oh, their food is good.
Yo.
Dilly dilly.
Got it.
Cheers, man.
Yeah, cheers, man.
I think adapt rooms over here. Give us the shit, man!
What are you guys fucking doing, man?
Put this shit down! Fuck God. What are you doing? Give us the fucking shit.
Shit right here.
Are you good?
I don't want your fucking designer shit.
Where are the fucking Coronas?
If you guys
give us the fucking Coronas, man.
For like money or something, just grab
them. Jackpot, baby.
Alright, no, that's not me.
Jesse.
Hey, man, I'm not Jesse anymore. Social media's dead. Here, I'll leave you one. These are actually kind of sick.
Good to see you guys too, man.
Salim, stay close. Let's go.
So when NELK tried to break in the other day, our security captured one of them, man. Salami, he's been working for us.
Yeah,
he's actually helped.
Just does random stuff like clean the whole house. He makes us breakfast every morning.
Bro, it's good, man. Yo, yeah, look, good work, Salami. Good work.
Salim.
I know, let's just call him Salami.
Salami, yeah. It's calm.
I think he enjoys being our butler. Every time I see him, he's got a smile on his face. He's always laughing and stuff. It's good vibes, honestly, since he's been here, it's just been good energy.
Salami, so like, you've been here for a minute, so I've just been thinking, if you can just get this list of shit we got, bring it back to us, you can just leave.
You'll be good, man.
That's all you gotta do.
Okay.
All right. See you soon, Salami.
Bet, man.
Thank you. Sir. Thank you. Yeah, Jarvis, you said you want... Oh, you want... Okay. I got you.
Oh, God.
How many did you say you wanted?
Fuck, man.
What are you doing?
Why are you getting all off of my fucking bike?
But I'm getting stuff for Jarvis and Kay.
What the fuck is that? I don't care who you're getting shit for, man.
Alright, so you guys know it's quarantine, everybody's locked up in their houses. All college lectures are moved to online on this thing called Zoom. We posted on our story and we asked fans to send us their meeting codes for their lectures. We're gonna join in random ass lectures and do like an old school NELK lecture prank, except online. It's gonna be pretty fucking funny. Jessica. It's good, Salami? Where was Salami?
This will be an example of a spontaneous process at low temperature.
Sir,
now,
does it,
if
it's positive and negative, does it always react in a non-spontaneous characteristic?
Kyle, sweetie, did you do
no,
laundry?
Shut the fuck up, Mom! I'm in a class! I just asked a question! Shut up, Mom! Shut up, okay? I'll do my laundry after class!
Okay, sweetie.
Actually, no, do my whites just because you're interrupting Professor Phillip! Sorry, sir. So yeah, if it's positive and negative, is it always spontaneous?
The entropy is negative, which always results in...
No, Mom! I didn't buy any dryer sheets! Buy them yourself! So yeah, spontaneous?
Yeah, but we cannot proceed like this.
Oh, no, no, Dory. I told my mom to fuck off. She's going to do my laundry. We're good to go. He muted me.
Okay, now, the reason why I'm taking a little bit more time on this is because for people who are, you know, taking the time to understand.
Wait, was that a shot? Was that a shot at me because I just joined?
Who?
Me, Joe. Because, like, I just joined and then you said you were going to slow down for people that might not understand.
Joe Lopez. Who's... You're not in my class, though.
Yeah, I am. So that's what I mean. Is that, like, is this, like, a whole thing? Because, like, this has been the whole semester where it's, like, every time I raise my hand, you don't call on me, too. You're always calling on Ming and shit. Like, Ming's not all fucking that, you know what I mean? Like, sure, he has nice glasses and shit, but he's not fucking... He's not everything. Yeah, that's what so I fucking... That's what I thought, Ming. Turn your camera off. Ming, I will... Ming, if you fucking turn your camera back on, I'll scrap you next class. Don't think this coronavirus shit's not gonna end. It is gonna end one day, and I'm gonna see you in person, so... Don't be grilling me.
Is that the... That explain it?
Oh, yeah. Where we got a bone truck with the oil? You know what I'm saying? The bone truck, Andrew.
The bone truck? He's talking about the bone truck. What bone truck? Oh, up there! Oh, okay, sorry! I couldn't see the bone truck.
yo, what do you mean if you doing? If you got a bone truck, it's possibly in August.
Yeah?
What do you think? Calculate it?
Give me one second here. I gotta answer this email. Give me one second.
Joe Lopez, you look kinda lit.
Yeah, who is this guy? I haven't seen him in the class.
Fucking keep it to yourself, bud.
For what, smoking a dart? Didn't do anything.
Hi, Trinity.
Hi.
Your camera's not on.
Put on.
Hey, Trinity.
Okay, who is Joe Lopez? Who's that? Is that?
What do you mean, Steve? It's me.
Steve?
Yeah, Steve.
Who are you talking to?
You.
You're not in my class.
Is this like a joke or no?
No, it's not. Are you in elementary functions?
Yeah.
Yeah, but you're not one of my, you're not on my roll. You're in a different classroom.
No, I've been here all semester.
I'll have to look at it, but I didn't remember you won't be.
It's okay, sir. We're all obviously smoking at home. I smoke too. It's okay.
I don't do any smoking. Oh. But I'm not Joe Lopez. Come on, that's not. You're what are you talking about? You're not on the roll here. Wait a minute. I'll look at it. I have to take a roll anyway. So
I sit beside Ben a lot.
Yeah, he's been in class a little bit. A little bit, so you haven't been there a lot then.
I mean, I have skipped a few times. That's what I was going to maybe talk to you about and see if I could kind
of
just get...
You're supposed to skip a lot of times, but I don't remember your name.
Yeah, a little bit. That's what I was going to try to talk to you about.
Not
but...
a little bit. That's not... Well, we have to talk about that separately.
Okay.
Aside from that, you're not supposed to call me Steve, but that's a different story.
Sorry. How long you think we're going to be, like, quarantined like this, Steve?
Who's that?
Joe.
You're not supposed to call me Steve.
Oh, sorry.
My name is Mr. Polgar.
Sorry, okay? Sorry.
Your name is not on my roll. I don't know how you got into it, but you're in the wrong class.
Steve.
Okay? Stop calling me Steve.
I really need this credit, Steve. I cannot.
Stop calling me Steve.
I know, but I need I need the credit.
I don't care if you need the credit. I'm gonna kick you off if you don't
stop. Sir, don't yell. My mom's around. Yep. If she hears you getting mad at me, she's gonna fucking spank me. Please don't.
You better watch your mouth, too. I don't want you in here if you're gonna start talking like that.
I'm not gonna. I just want to learn. I haven't even said anything. Oh, he kicked me.
Oh, that was fucking legendary.
Steve.
How's it going?
Stop calling me Steve.
Change in tone.
Sorry I'm late, Joe. I just got back from my dog sex change appointment. Did I miss anything important?
Of course you did.
Okay. Can I get it with a quick summary?
Yeah, we're just walking through costs, that's all.
Okay, cool, yeah. My dog's been bugging me for a long time. He's like a male dog, but he wants to identify as like a female dog. You know what I mean? As a parent, I just gotta kind of support him, so we'll see how that goes. But yeah, marginal costs.
All right.
Let's get to it.
Morning, Dane. Aria, sorry if it's a little loud in here. It's at my mom's work.
Okay, you're fine. On this one, there's a lot of things going on, but let me go ahead and break everything down.
All right, Jess, 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 Jess.
Sorry, Dan, can you speak a little louder? Sorry, Dan, to cut
you off. Mayor, 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 here, here. Come on, real quick. You swore.
You said this was in 20 minutes, not right now.
Come on, go.
Get out. Go.
No! Come on. Okay.
You might want to mute yourself, Joe.
It's What's that, Dan? Can you speak a little louder?
You might want to mute your mic.
You think I'm cute?
Mute.
I can't hear you, Dan. Dan, it looks like your mouth's moving. Guys, come on, I'm trying.
Why are you being so serious right now?
I'm doing a class.
Are you serious? A class right now? It's my birthday.
Let's dance.
Did you go on, Dan?
Woo!
Guys, come on.
Jess, this is not a joke. God. Come on.
Dane, where would you like to start off with?
Another round. All right, champ.
She's like humping my head like, Dane, where would you like to start with?
What's your plan for this?
Never stop moving.
Welcome, Melissa. Are you in your backyard?
Yeah.
Fabulous. Hi, Joe.
Hey, guys. How are you?
I'm going to talk you through an exercise, so make sure that you can hear me. Lie down flat on your back, bend your knees, and lift your feet up.
Can you grab me a beer, please?
Mm-hmm. 30 more seconds. Use your hands on top of your knees, Joe.
One more Take beer, please.
Thank you. Take one side out.
Just think, hear me a lighter, please.
And begin. Crisscross your hands, pull the knees and hands into each other. Good job. Again, up. 3, 2, 1. Clasp your hands and roll your wrists. Now we're gonna do some flicking. Flick, flick, flick. We'll do 100 of these, okay?
100?
Fuck. Okay, Joe. No, honey. No. I'm gonna just stop your video if you don't mind. Thank you so much.
Mika, buddy.
Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Come on, Mika. Don't be losing here. Come on. Come on, honey.
20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
Let's go, guys. Come on, Robin. Give it all you got.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Let's go. Mika, man. Keep going. Oh, fuck, you got rhythm. Holy fuck.
Hi, boys. We just signed up for a Zumba class online. I'm gonna be fucking zapped. Let's go, baby.
Hector, man, I'm fucking zapped right now, baby. We're good, Hector. It's snowing in Los Angeles today, baby. My nose is on fire. Woo! Let's go, Hector. Woo! Now, let's go. Hector, put your hand down. Unless you're doing a line with me, baby. Let's go, Hector.
Sorry, you guys need to mute yourself. You
Hector, please? Baby, I love you.
Oh my gosh, can you mute, please?
What's that, Hector? I can't hear you.
Don't say anything.
Oh man, I gotta express myself.
You're distracting other people.
You're right. Mute everyone else. Let's do this.
What is this? I can't teach the class like this.
I just removed them, Hector.
Thank you. I'm back, buddy. Don't worry.
Oh shit, you too.
Holy fuck. That was my cardio for the day.
Deserve that.
I worked for it. Boys, if you do a good workout, have a dart. You earned it. Alright guys, so we're starting something new. We have a fucking NELK phone number. You can text it right here at any time.
Basically, we posted this before and everyone seems to think it's too good to be true. It's like a robot or some shit. Basically how it works is once you text us, you're gonna get one automated message that's not from us. It's gonna ask you to add us as a contact. Once you add us in as a contact on your phone, you are never getting a message from a robot. It's never gonna be automated. It's literally all from us. No fucking shit. We can't text every single fucking person back. We have a lot of fans, but we're bored. We're locked up right now, so we hop on and we text as many people back as we can. And yeah, fuck it. To anyone that texts us right now, we're gonna be giving away five $500 gift cards to fullsend.com.
Five of them?
Five, fuck it.
Oh, fuck, all right.
And we'll announce the winners at the end of next fucking video. Merch drop coming up soon, once this bullshit's all over. Should we just run this video back too again? For like the Zoom shit?
I'm down for round two.
If you guys wanna see a part two, drop a like right now. Give this video a thumbs up. It really fires us up when you guys drop a thumbs up on the video and we see a lot of likes. Motivates us to keep making funny shit. Let's get 150,000 likes and we'll do part two. If you guys are new here, we also upload every Monday.
I'm chilling.
Subscribe if you guys are new here. NELK to 5 million. We're gaining subs like crazy, boys. See you guys next week.